sea anemone. Sea anemones are among the most beautiful creatures in the ocean. Sea anemone are marine animals. Sea anemone are also considered predators in the wild. They are not to be mistaken for coral or plants. Sea anemone use their tentacles to catch vulnerable fish for food. They are still opportunistic feeders, always waiting for careless prey to swim by. Sea anemone have unique stinging cells. The stinging cells of the anemones are called nematocysts that create a paralysis of its prey. This helps the sea anemone to capture and digest their food as a whole. The prey is wrapped by the anemone's tentacles, which bend inward and bring the prey to its mouth. The venom of most anemones are not harmful to human beings. However, a few sea anemone are venomous and their sting could cause pain, possibly death. It is best to observe, but do not touch a sea anemone. In aquariums, anemones are often fed pellets, mysis shrimp, raw prawn, or silversides as part of their diet. Sea anemone could obtain nutrition in three different ways. They can capture their prey with their tentacles. Another way is to filter floating food particles as they land on the tentacles. Sea anemones can also capture food that has been released by other predators and wave action. The amount and type of food captured by the sea anemone depends on the number and size of an anemone's tentacles. Sea anemone appear in a diverse range of bright colors. They can appear like large flowers, and they have a short, thick stump with a crown of tentacles around the top. Sea anemone do not have a skeleton. The anemone's thick base is quite muscular and filled with fluid. When threatened, they are able to change in shape. Many sea anemones are able to contract their muscles to pull their body and tentacles inward to shape into a tight ball. Sea anemones range in different sizes, some being too big for most reef tank hobbyists. Scientists estimate that there are over 1,000 different species of sea anemones. Sea anemones like to attach themselves to rock and underwater structures. Some types of anemones bury themselves in sand. Sea anemones are not only found in shallow coastal water, they could also be found in water depths. Some sea anemones live deeper than 9,997 meters. Different species of anemones can be of different genders. Some anemones can change genders. Most anemones can reproduce asexually. This is often done by an action called longitudinal fission, or also known as splitting. This is where the anemone tears itself in two or more fragments, usually from the base or from the mouth. Here, in my reef tank, the tequila sunrise anemone are home to the snowflake or Solaris clownfish and other reef creatures such as my bicolor blenny, trochus and turbo snails. Sea anemones provide protection from predators and are home for various fish and invertebrate such as clownfish, porcelain crab or anemone shrimp. In return, the inhabitants often have a symbiotic relationship with the anemone, cleaning parasites from the anemone. clownfish have protective mucus that prevents it from being stung by the nematocysts. The clownfish help chase away other fish that may attempt to consume the anemone. I've been fish keeping for 5 years now, and this hobby is one of the most rewarding yet challenging hobbies that I've ever experienced. I always take caution when caring for my tequila sunrise anemones. These anemones are able to relocate themselves around the reef tank, or even they could possibly find themselves relocating near a prized coral and stinging them. Getting caught in a wave maker is also another concern for sea creatures with a foot. I've discovered that this hobby can be quite rewarding and joyous.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.